Yeah, okay, that's closer. All right, that's good. Hey y'all, this is my first YouTube video. Well, as a, I don't know, what would I be considered? I don't know. I don't want to call myself a YouTuber or whatever, but this is my first designer, luxury, low-end, high-end bag collection. I guess I could say that. I didn't really know. I knew I wanted to do a YouTube video, but I didn't know. I know this here. It's fun, it's cute, but it's in my face and it's annoying me. And I have to go to work, back to work in a little while, so I need to get this done. Yeah, I didn't know what I wanted my first video to be about. Like, I don't know. I'm boring. Like, I don't do nothing really. So I'm like, I do love handbags. I kind of have a little problem looking at them. I'm looking like maybe this might be an issue. But y'all can tell me in the comments if this ever gets seen, because you know how that go. Like, who is she? Oh, another person making YouTube videos? Okay, we're not gonna watch it. That's fine. Anyway, so I'm gonna start with my Coach bags, which I don't even use anymore. This is the thing about me. The thing about me is I get like obsessed with a certain designer or whatever brand, and then I'll get a few of those bags, and then I'd be like, okay, I don't even care about these bags no more. Now I want another. Now I want another type of bag. So I'm gonna start with my little Coach bags. All right, this is like a tote. It's so cute though, right? It's blue and like gray. It's blue, gray, and silver, metallic silver. It's so nice, but the thing is, yeah, I need to use this more because it really is cute. I like Coach because it's like classic. You know what I mean? I really feel like Coach is a classic brand, like never gonna go out of style. But that's my Coach bag. Got this pre-loved. Most of these items you're gonna see are pre-loved. I'll let you know which ones are that I bought new. But yeah, this was pre-loved. K for my daughter's name, of course. Yeah, so that's my Coach bag. Is so cute, right? It is. I don't show it enough love. My Coach bag. It's like I don't want to put them on the floor. Okay, whatever. And then a multicolor Coach bag. It's a bunch of stuff in here that it's like a junk bag now. I know it's bad. It's so cute though, right? Like, these bags are big. Like, I literally, on a regular basis, if I'm not working, I don't carry a lot of stuff at all. Like, so this, it'd be literally like five things and five compact things. So it's nothing. I don't carry nothing big. Like, I don't carry like tablets around and stuff like that. Like, people carry, like, I don't carry none of that around. The biggest thing would be a wallet. Like, that would be the biggest thing in this bag. That's it. But it's so nice. It's cute. It's colorful. I got it because it was colorful and because it matched with a lot of my stuff. But now I don't use it. This is just a key holder. I thought it was so cute because it's like the, what is this? Like the Burberry design. Of course, this is generic. This is unbranded, but it reminded me of that. But it's funny because I'm not even like a fan of Burberry like purses, but I like the pattern. I know I'm weird. But yeah, that's my Coach bag. Oh, but the new design Coach bag, the fleshettes. Yeah, a bunch of my bags just fell. The fleshettes. Now this is the new ones. The new ones. I think this just came out in 2017. I think I got this one. Brand new though. This wasn't pre-loved, and it's so little because literally, like I said, I carry like five things every day. Then the biggest thing that would be in here would be my phone. That's how minimum I am. Like, minimal I am. I don't carry big stuff. Like, I don't like having a lot of stuff. I love crossbody bags. This was actually a handbag. This chain came with it. It's a matter of fact, it's a Coach pochette, I believe. This chain came with it, which I actually love. It just like swings and stuff. But when I'm on the go, like I walk really fast, like I just move fast. So I'm moving fast, so I like to just throw my bag over my body, and I feel like I have anything extra on me, and I'm just going, I'm just moving. So I bought this chain off eBay to connect to it. So now it's a crossbody, and I actually use this a lot. I use this often. I actually started using it the first day I got it. As soon as I have it, I normally don't do that. As soon as I got it, I was like, oh, I love it so much. It's so small and cute, and it actually fits. It fits enough for me. But it's like a nice, you know, you could take it out to dinner or whatever. I don't go to dinners because I don't have a life or friends or anything like that. But that's neither here nor there. That's for like story time or something, right? Okay. Anyway, that's my coach. Another coach bag. That's all the coach bags. Sorry, I guess I should have been like organized, right? I should have been more organized or what? I'm doing okay. I have no idea, y'all, what bag this is, what kind of designer this is. This might not even be a designer bag, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway because it's cute, it's crap, and so versatile. Look at this. Look at the zip design. You could wear it like this, long like this, over like this, and it has like buttons, magnetic buttons right here. So it closes like that. It comes with a cross body strap. It comes with this strap, as well as a handbag strap. I think it's in here. I think I put it in here. Hello, this all came with it. And I got it from the Salvation Army for $10. And as you can see, it's in new condition. Okay, your girl likes saving her coins and being cute too, okay? That's just what I do. I brag about saving money. I love this bag, and it, as you can see, like, it can fit a lot. You see how deep it is? Like, it looks so flat, but you can see how wide that opens. That opens, like, really wide. And then this pocket as well opens wide, so that's two big pockets. Stress, a tablet probably could even fit in there too. A Samsung Galaxy tablet or iPad or whatever. Whatever your preference is. That could fit in there too. Anyway, I'm not sure what designer that is, but it's freaking cute. Like, I might throw this on, matter of fact, today when I go back out to work. This is so cute. Next, we have my Betsy Johnson bag. I got this, I believe it was pre-loved too, but as you can see, because listen, your girl researches, okay? Your girl checks and see the quality and, yeah, the quality of the bag, the quality and condition of the bag. Like, look, I'm checking. I'm zooming in on the pictures. So make sure, like, okay, it's pre-loved, but it's, as you can see, in mint condition. Like, amazing. It's two openings with the classic signature Betsy Johnson logo, the lips. They got a little zipper pocket in here. Pickle. I was looking for this, y'all. I would have had this on in this video. I was looking for this. I don't wear this bag enough either, obviously. I really was looking for that. That's crazy. But stacks, you always gotta have lip stuff. I got lip stuff in probably every bag, or the bags I use most frequently. I feel like I need some music, right? Like some music on or something. Dang, this video turned out to be long. All right, y'all. I'm about to show you, I guess this is like the higher end, my higher end bags right here coming up. So this is the, every girl probably has this by now, right? If not, get it, it was pre-loved, it was cheap. This is the Speedy 25, it's vintage, which is why it's so dark. I actually do not wear this often at all. It's actually too big. Yes, too big for me. I don't, like I said, I don't carry a lot. I got this off of eBay. Still got some stuff in here. It is custom painted and sealed, the handles and stuff. And plus, I actually realized, like, you know, when you buy so many bags and stuff and try them out, you realize what you like and what you don't like. I do not like handbags. Like I said, I don't like feeling like I'm carrying something around all day. Let me throw it over my body and I'm out. I'm gone. So anyway, yeah. This, I'm thinking about selling it again on eBay. But I don't know. See the one. The, what is it? One piece of canvas wrapped around. Upside down here, blah, blah, blah. Louboutin, blah, blah. Yeah. Anyway, it's because I don't really care for it. I want to give it to somebody, but then again, I'm like, well, I could just make money back off of it. So I don't know, because people be acting funny on eBay too. They say they want it, then they don't. I don't have time. So I might just hold on to it. I might give it to my daughter when she get a little older. I mean, I don't know. I just don't like how dark it is. It is vintage though, so it's like, what was I expecting? But it's just like too dark for my liking. Almost done, y'all. I'm almost done. All right, so to my, I want to say to my favorites, but not really, because their small Coach Pochette is probably, yes, one of my favorites. This is by far my favorite. This is my favorite. The Pochette monogram. I love it so much. Got this pre-loved too for some little bit of coins, just a little bit eBay. Y'all got to search, man, because listen, you know, we so quick to get the first thing we see, and it's like, I'm telling you, I see it for this price, I probably could get it cheaper. You just gotta research, just take your time. Don't be so quick to grab the first thing you see. Like, you're probably gonna find one in great condition that's a really reasonable price. Look at the zipper, like, great condition. Okay, bruh. Date code and all that stuff. Louis Vuitton Paris, made in France. Can't see if y'all can see that. This is a replacement strap. I bought it because the other one was separating. So this is actually I'm not even gonna tell y'all. But anyway, it's another leather strap. But anyway, yeah. And it's just some keychains. This is like the logo, you know, on here. And this is when I went to Atlanta, Georgia to visit my brother. And I wore this the whole time I was there, the whole weekend. Yo, Pochettes, like, they are not overrated. They really fit everything. Like, yo, this bag, it fits so much. Especially depending on how you sit it in there. But you see how wide it opens. I love this bag. I'm not even on the front, like, I love this. I actually thought this was, well, this is the wristlet one. This is the wristlet. I actually thought it was the one, you know, with the two D-rings on it. Because, you know, I was going to make it a crossbody because that's what I do. But it's all good. I love it. This, I have it hanging on my wrist. I don't care. That's how much I love this bag. The quality, everything. It just, I love it so much. Yeah. This is my favorite. This is my favorite. And I don't even use it that much. This is special. It's so special. I gotta use it just special occasions. Okay? I love you. I'm glad I could share now, have people to share with to let them know how much I love my bag. Because y'all understand, you know? Every girl that watch all the bag collections understands. Like, girl, I feel you. You feel me, right? Yeah. Alright. A phone call just came in, bruh. No. This is a BCBG bag. BCBG generation is my first BCBG bag or whatever. Super cute. Again, small. Again, crossbody is my thing. Again, eBay. Brand new, came with the tag. Sorry, y'all, I had to go get the tag. I forgot to get it. Here you go. Right Did you think your girl paid that much? Bruh. Can y'all see it? Do you think I paid this much for this bag? This new bag? Still had the plastic on everything. Your girl paid, I think, $18. Okay. With new tag, supposed to be $98. I paid $18. Yeah, I saved my coins, okay? I don't play around. Anyway, my problem is I think that I need a bag to match every outfit. So that's why I have like so many in different colors, because I'm like, oh, well, I need that color. Like, I think now I need like a purple one. I don't need a purple one, but to match my purple outfits. This video is way longer than I thought it would be. This is ridiculous, all these bags. But this is my last bag, and it's my Fendi Baguette. And let me tell you, okay, now, I know I love my Louis Vuitton pochette, but guess what? This Fendi Baguette, sweetie, it's massive. Looks small, look how wide it is at the bottom. But really, like, I put my, all my stuff in there, plus my PM agenda. This actually came with the Fendi bag. But let me tell you, yes, your girl got it pre-loved, eBay. Oh, my name starts with the F, by the way, so this just got me, like, this is my first Fendi. Of course, I put this on this chain. The whole artwork is actually gold, but the bag is silver, glitter, and pink. Pink is my favorite color. Anyway, needless to say, this bag is amazing. I actually haven't worn it yet, but I bought another chain and I put it on here because I told y'all I need my crossbody. I need to be out. Still got the stuffing in there. This is actually the handle that came with it. Beautiful, right? Of course, matches the bag. I know that it's the chain. The chain making it all over this. But this is beautiful though. It came with it, but this is just like to make it a handbag. Your girl, she don't really do handbags. I know I got it all twisted up. But I'm about to run out of video time. If y'all have any questions, that's even if y'all see this. I know it's mad long, like, but if y'all have any questions, comments in the comment section. Let me know. I put my Instagram and stuff in the description. And yeah, most of these are pre-loved, and this is my last piece, my Fendi. I love it so much. Y'all, it fits so much, like. Oh yeah, when I got it to it, it did still have the plastic on there, but I took it off. Because it's like it's in the inside. Like, what's really going to happen with it? I don't know. I'd rather the plastic would have been on the outside, but whatever. I took it off. It's beautiful, right? I wear it probably a special occasion. Mind you, anything is special to me because I don't go nowhere. But that's neither here nor there. Hopefully, my next YouTube video, I have some music or something, like, throughout it. Right? Because it's like, it's so silent. I mean, I'm talking, but I don't know, man. Anyway, hopefully I'm interesting enough. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, what I'm talking about, who I appear to be, hit the like button and the subscribe button and let me know what I should do next. Holla at your girl. Yes, I don't do much of the makeup and stuff, just lips here. That's it. Fresh skin, fresh face other than that. Anyway, this is Dreaming a Luxury, man. Let me know what y'all think. Peace.